this is how your gear stand will be on your building, on your elevator shaft. So I took a scrap of foam board. And what I did is I cut out a hole for the cable running, pulling the elevator. This is the elevator. This is the counterweight. So for testing purposes, I'm gonna secure it with my nails. I'm not gonna glue it right away. Now to attach the hook to your elevator car, all you need is a paper clip. So unbend it like this, like so. And you're done. Now, you take your previously made string, created a knot by accident. And you secure it like this. Turn your elevator towards its doors, towards the doorways, doorway side, like so. That's right. Lower it to the ground. Place your gearbox towards the correct orientation, elevator on this side, counterweight on this side. Right, like this. Make one loop. Actually, you're gonna need more loops. Then attach your counterweight. And lower it into the counterweight shaft. Like so. Yeah, let's test it. Let's test it. Oh, it's turning the wrong way. We are turning elevator up. cut the way down. Yeah, now let's switch. A little tight, so let's release it. So this is your first test of running the elevator.